It's a hall with a difference. This is the Lin An Logistics Brokerage Information Center, which helps connect truck drivers with distributors. There are very few places like this in China, and the lack of modern logistics brokerage practices means many trucks return home empty, a practice that's neither cost-effective nor energy-efficient. With support from the World Bank and Global Environment Facility, the government of Guangdong is helping Lin An expand its businesses, especially online, to become a model in the province. Lin An is on its way to improve its logistics management, to offer better service and contribute to building a greener freight industry in China.